ready for potty training next week. I have his reward sticker chart with stickers that he can put on there for himself. He has gummies he can have whenever he goes potty. And then he's got his reward basket full of all sorts of neat little doodads and treats and all sorts of things in there. Cars, books, you name it, it's in here. And then we got his training underwear, which is a little thicker than actual underwear in the seat. So he'll be out of pull-ups, but he'll be in this. And this won't actually wick the moisture away. This will get him going so that I'm expecting him to make a few accidents. So these will get him going in that direction to get used to. He used to go potty. And then as he gets the hang of it, he can transition into his actual underwear, which does not have any protective padding in there. So both of these he can feel wet, but just one of them makes it to where it won't completely leak out. He'll still feel the wetness, but it gives me a little extra time, so it doesn't get everywhere. But there's the potty liners. Here's his potty, just still going. And I'm going to line the couch with the puppy pads and towels, and his bed with puppy pads and towels. So if there's any accidents on any soft surfaces, it would be easy to just switch out the towels and puppy pads. But there we have it. We're ready to go for next week. Potty training 101.